Hello, everybody. Welcome to Tea Talk Sketching with Tai Nguyen. In today's episode, I'm going to sketch. This gown was designed and created in such a short amount of time for this really, really special event. I'm so proud and honored to get the opportunity to design and create this beautiful gown for the amazing Lala Anthony, wore to the Met Gala. We design and create this gown in less than a week. It was during a special time for Lala, and she was invited by Anna Wintour. And according to Lala, she called this gown unbreakable.
Gown by Tai Nguyen.
Tainwin Atelier, we designed the print. It's a marble pattern. We digitally printed the pattern on the black mesh. Within the pattern, there's black, gray, and a touch of blue. So we had to create and print the fabric within a day. Once we have the fabric, we cut and we sew the gown in less than a day. We spent so much time, it was 8 of us, including myself, doing all the hand beading and the hand painting. So you can see all this pattern right here. Part of it was printed digitally, and part of it was hand painted and hand beaded. We worked non-stop, 24 hours. Then I flew to New York with the gown to fit on Lala. Thank God it was like a perfect fit, only minor alteration. The only thing is that it was, you know, I made it the train really long, so we have to cut it shorter, add more beading, because the whole gown, the idea of the gown is very cover. The whole gown is cover from neck to toe with long sleeve, but yet the most revealing. You can tell black mesh is very see-through. So we cover all the important areas with the painting and the hand beading. This gown is very special. So let's start sketching. Like always, I'm gonna start out with my number 2 pencil to draw the silhouette of the gown and the base of the gown. It's a long gown. It's an evening gown. Skirt is like a full circle really full because we want to have all that fabric so it's not so see-through. When you do mesh or chiffon, you create a volume, so then it's not as see-through. The idea of this whole skirt, if you look carefully, is our signature style is called the Xavier style. You see all these lines right here? They actually buttons. So the buttons, so you see all the lines right here, here and here? These are all cover buttons, and there are like hundreds and hundreds of cover buttons, and with elastic loops. So you can actually remove the panels. So you can wear as a full length gown, or you can remove one panel and it become like a knee length, and then you remove the other layer level that become a mini. So you can see in here, in this photo, on the red carpet at the gala, Lala wore the gown. It's like an evening gown floor length, but then to the after party, she took off two levels and then she wore the mini version. It's the same gown by unbuttoning, and it became a mini gown in one night. You can see in the back there is like a big bow made out of silk Duchess satin, a dramatic detail in the back to go on top of the long train. So we're drawing the black bow right now. Because the gown is pretty see-through, so you actually see her legs and a lot of her body. So we have to draw in her body as well, because that's one of the details of the gown. Thank you. Okay? So we basically have the front and the back, the silhouette of the gown, the bow detail, and the buttons details. There's the belt. I think now I'll just go in and do the marble pattern, abstract pattern, so you just kind of have fun with it. Now we're gonna do skin tone. So I'm gonna do two colors. First, I'll do the sand, so it's more like a neutral, and then I'll do the tan. Her skin is darker, and because the gown is pretty see-through, you see a lot of her skin, so we're basically gonna do almost like the whole body. Okay. That's the sand color. Now I'm gonna go in with a darker tan color. We're gonna do the black mesh. We're not gonna do the whole thing so dark, so opaque, because it's see-through. So I'm using a black pencil to create the black mesh. Thank you. certain part is see-through. When she opened the skirt, it's see-through, but certain part is fold, so you see darker where there's a lot of fabric folding together. So I'm gonna go back in and do certain part darker, okay? Use the black marker to make it even darker at certain area. Thank you. Now I'm gonna go in with the clear blender to kind of smooth things out with the black and the gray. Now I'm gonna use this Sharpie fine point to do the marble pattern more clearly. Thank you. do the marble in silver. Then I will do some marble in blue. So I'm giving this little shine right here. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with fine pen to give the definition of the face, the hands, and all the little details. Thank you. Give her red lips. I think I want to blend out her skin a little bit more. I'm gonna do some silver sparkle and some black sparkle. Lighter blue so you can see the blue more clearly. Now just some black, especially at the belt. The belt is heavily beaded. The sparkle, shine. Last but not least, my signature. Then we erase all the pencil marks, or any marks that we don't like. This is the finished product. You see all the sparkle, the shine, the black, the blue. Lala Anthony in her gown. This is the sketch.
Hi everybody, I'm Lala Anthony, and I just wanna say how grateful and special my Met Gala moment was because of you, Ty Nguyen. You designed the most incredible gown for me, and I felt so beautiful that day on the red carpet. I felt so beautiful inside that room. The next day we were on the cover of the newspaper, and we had so many people talking. So thank you for your amazing talent. Thank you for your friendship, and thank you for creating a moment that I'll never forget.
Definitely a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Once again, I had such an amazing time working with you, Lala. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to work with you to create this moment. This is a special moment, and I'm so happy and so blessed and so grateful and thankful that I get the opportunity to be there with you during that moment. It was definitely a special moment. I appreciate you so much for your friendship. You are an amazing person, beautiful inside out, and I'm so happy I get to meet you and work with you. And this gown definitely is an iconic gown. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching, and see you again in the next sketch. Thank you for taking your valuable time to watch my channel. I know there are many, many different choices out there for you to watch, but since you took out your time to watch my channel, and if you want to see more of me, please subscribe to my channel. And again, be sure to stay true to who you are, be yourself, have fun. Life is too short. And live for fashion. Set the trend. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next clip.